We went down to the beach for some R&R, trying to find some peace and quiet. Watched 10 men tear a pool bar apart for $200 a night. My wife's mad as hell in a loud-ass motel in a room I can barely afford. She's laying out by the pool with a cement cutting tool like fingernails on a chalkboard at the Jackhammer Beach Resort and the Skil Saw Motor Motel. Get the thing finished, but now it's vacation hell at the Jackhammer Beach Resort in the number 9 bungalow. If I can ever drag her ass back down here, we'll stay at the Home Depot. And the Skil Saw Motor Motel. It's gonna be nice when they get the thing finished, but now it's vacation hell at the Jackhammer Beach Resort in the number 9 bungalow. If I can ever drag your ass back down here, we'll stay at the Home Depot. Or the Ace Hardware.